Welcome, everyone.
This is my roommate. I live with him. Yep.
I just like the way your butt is just like...
Hey, stop!
You know, I still don't like vegetables. I don't really care if it looks, you know, this banana's a little bit less banana-y. Banana-y.
Sending this to my- Oh!
Banana-y. Ben, another banana.
Fuck you!
I'm like, God damn it, I just want something that's actually good. And not just some like old hot dog that they're throwing at me. Old hot dog that they're throwing at me. Woohoo Chicken's my favorite thing at City Market.
Mm-hmm.
It's Woohoo Chicken time, 7:45 p.m. every night. Woohoo Chicken.
Uh-huh.
Woohoo Chicken.
Uh-huh.
Woohoo Chicken.
Uh-huh.
Woohoo Chicken.
Uh-huh.
Just drink it at this point, bro. Ah! Death before sugar free.
This shit's so fucking dank. From now on, feed it till tomorrow.
Thank you so much for having me. Yeah, it's no problem, you know? Wait, what did you say? This is my translator. Can't read lips. What the hell? Doggo? Paco, Paco, Paco! Speak English!
Now they can definitely hear you.
This is the trash I want to paint on.
I've been parked at this.
speaking Taiwanese. Yes. Sorry about that. Thank you so much for waiting. I appreciate the question. Yeah. So my new project is called Shovelaba Ding Dong. I'm really excited about it. It's an amazing journey to the human psyche. Imagine what was that movie with the when everything was going like, and everything was like moving around? Or the fuck it was called? Imagine that movie. But more Shovelaba Ding Dongs.
They have masks.
And that is what I'm bringing you today. Coming to theaters quite soon.
Actually, now that I look at it a little bit
closer, it looks like it is damaged. Yes. Of course. Yes. That's a good question, finally. Goddamn. Thank you so much.
You're the oldest one, right?
No!
3, 2, 1, throw! Oh, shit!
See? Shovelaba Ding Dong came to me in a dream one night. I was imagining about ding dongs, and they were shovelaba. And I started thinking about what is me? Who is Vahuda Hubutats? Who is this person? I don't know who that person is, but I'm Matthew. And I know who I am. In my dream, I realized that life was good. Life was worth living. I tell you what, you believe in yourself, you can do anything.
My liver isn't that strong yet. I'm still pretty much a weak
but
bitch.
You're really drunk.
Nope, Matt. Oh, more vodka! Oh, shit! Oh, no! Oh, shit! Oh, the god.